Hi friends, you're watching Fast Tech, and today I updated my both devices to iOS 11 beta 8, and look here, the common problem with App Store, and various people demand me to make video on App Store on iOS 11. What is the problem? And I studied the problem. Now look here, it is iOS 11, both devices running on iOS 11. Now I come back, and when I check, I open App Store. I am surprised with this problem, cannot connect to App Store. And here, when I saw the changes between App Store of iOS 10 and App Store of iOS 11, I see the difference, the bottom line difference. Here now I am comparing to solve this confusion with iOS 10. Now here is my iPhone 7 Plus, which is running on iOS 10.3. Now here, look here, the bottom side of App Store. So here is something like this, and look at the iOS 11 beta bottom side. There is option change today games, and here is the problem. Click on games, we are just clicking on today, which is new option from Apple, and not started yet. It will start with stable version of iOS 11. Now back on iOS 11, look here, just click on apps, games, or search button, you can find your App Store is working fine. And when you come back on today, then you will surprise with the message, App Store cannot connect. Now look here, I'm back on my device here. Now everything is working perfectly. Now here I'm downloading an app to show you App Store working or not properly. Here, look here, I'm downloading WhatsApp, and it's working perfectly without any problem. Therefore it is just confusion, and WhatsApp is downloading perfectly. Hey guys, if you like the video, like it. And if you want more technical solution, then subscribe my channel. Thank you. You're watching Fast Tech.